you're out prospecting, right? Because we are going to jumpstart your prospecting efforts today. You're out prospecting and you encounter somebody in the prospecting stages who displays bad customer characteristics. And you say to yourself, wow, this might be one of those situations where you have to be careful what you hope for, right? What you wish for. We really do not want to add bad customers, we want to add good customers. So when you recognize bad customer characteristics of the prospecting stages, either try and change that behavior or else if you can't do that, run away. Because we know that there aren't bad customers out there, right? We know that, right? Let's let the bad customers weaken our competitors. How do you define a bad customer?
Ones
who don't pay are bad customers. Period. End of story.
What salespeople do, what I want you to do is go talk to people.
I
want you to talk to people. I told you that earlier. No presentations. Go out and have sales conversations. I want you to go out there and talk to people. Now, I also want your conversations with people to be mostly interrogatory until you get to the point where you know what you should be telling them. I don't want you making presentations. I want you learning about them. And then telling them what is most directly appropriate to their situation about you. The best customer relationships are still about value. They're still about value. And the best printing companies sell their value.